Hello and welcome to Using eFuses for Overvoltage and Inrush Current Protection, an overview of eFuse functions and applications. Discrete solutions can be used to implement input power protection, but they come with trade-offs. Adding in necessary protection features using discrete components takes up a lot of space and contributes to poor thermal performance. TI's eFuses are UL-recognized integrated circuits that replace discrete solutions while adding additional diagnostics and decreasing time to market. Read more about how an eFuse could be the solution to your design challenge on ti.com/eFuse or continue watching for a technical overview. An eFuse has all the essential functionality you expect from its discrete alternative, but with a multitude of circuit protection features like reverse current blocking and overvoltage protection. Most importantly, eFuses integrate all these features into one device. And on top of these features, eFuses have UL recognition that provides increased reliability and faster time to market. Now, let's take a deeper look. Here's a system that needs to provide inrush current control, reverse current blocking, and current limiting at the input. To do this discreetly, it requires multiple diodes, transistors, and other individual components. It also takes up a substantial amount of board space. An eFuse can implement all of these features in a substantially smaller area. And, in addition to the basic functions of a discrete circuit, eFuses integrate additional features like thermal shutdown and a quick response time. Here's an overview of the TI high voltage eFuse family. The TPS2660 features a mid-range current limit and on resistance while still offering a 55 volt maximum input voltage. For a lower current limit or space savings, the TPS2662 may be the best fit. The device with the highest current limit and input voltage of the group is the TPS2663, which also has the lowest on resistance of the three. On top of its core features, the TPS2663 has over a dozen protection features that enable criteria A surge immunity, output power limiting, and the charging of any output capacitance value. These features are what make it especially useful in factory automation and motor drive systems. The TPS2663 excels at protecting against miswiring, surge events, and power interruption tests. TI's high-voltage eFuses are UL-recognized solutions that integrate a multitude of protection features into one device for comprehensive input power protection. Visit ti.com/eFuse for documentation, reference designs, and online support for the TPS2663 and TI's other high-voltage eFuses that could be the solution to your design challenges.